Ruth here, and this is the game that released today, which, hint, it is the 10th of February, and it is, Hogwarts Legacy on PS5. It includes Astronomer's Hat, exclusive from Amazon. So that's what it looks like. So the Hogwarts Legacy is an immersive open-world action RPG set in the world first introduced in the Harry Potter books. Now you can take control of the action and be at the center of your own adventure in the Wizarding World. Your legacy is what you make of it. So explore open world, the Wizarding World awaits you. Freely roam Hogwarts, Hogsmeade, Fim Forest, and the surrounding overland area. Be the witch or wizard you want to be. Learn spells, brew potions, grow plants, and tend to magical beasts along your journey. Experience a new Wizarding World adventure. Experience the Wizarding World in an unexplored era to uncover a hidden truth from its past. Includes some voucher code, Hogwarts Legacy downloadable content. Code expires 7/2/2033. That's a long time. Users must be 12 or over. Full terms apply. Anyway, one player. Network features. Needs 85 gig minimum. Vibrate function and trigger effects supported on your controllers. In-game purchases. So, let's open it, shall we? Just open it this way, like I normally open everything. The sticker to put in my Harry Potter related scrapbook because I am, well, you know me by now, isn't it? So, I miss the trash. Yeah. Anyway, I'm just gonna open it off to the side, so just in case if there's a code visible, which there is, I'm going to take it out. So, link your PHP fan club account to end your WB Games account and unlock these bonuses, which is your house robes and beaked skull mask, a house fanatic skull robe is what it says, living room representing your true Hogwarts house and using your own wand. So don't forget to link your accounts. At least this picture page anyway has no code on it, so I can show you this one. So here is the Onyx Hippogriff mount and Felix Felicis potion recipe picture for the pre-order people. A booklet for that covering code. Amazon exclusive astronomer's hat. Looks like that. Anyway, so that's those booklets. Cover the code, obviously. And this is what the disc looked like. Basically all fog, really, actually. Yeah, that's cool. Health and safety stuff. And customer support. And warranty. On the back. Here it is. It says it came soon after and I did not edit the actual game opening video. I'll tack this on to the end, or the middle, because I did play record some gameplay, character creation and intro. So I'll put those clips on after this, I guess. So this, as you can see, released on the 10th, so I bought it basically almost as soon as the time came. It's got silver foiling on the limited edition. It is, of course, the, let's see, the title of this is DualSense Wireless Controller Hogwarts Legacy Limited Edition. And it comes with a manual, no cable included, and games sold separately, obviously. So, yeah. So I thought I'd open it up. I did not need tape. I mean scissors. Okay, so and this I want to come out. There we go. Here's the box, just put it there. And with the man, which is, you know, basic. Just, you know, the normal stuff. Yeah, I don't really need to read it though. Maybe you were interested. Why use carefully read the manual? Many manuals compatible. For compatible hardware with the instructions for future reference. Always update your PS5 system software and the wireless controller device to the latest version. Anyway, that's that stuff. Now, to show you the control. Ta-da! Looks so cool. Shiny. I do like it's basically all black. Hogwarts Legacy Porky Games on the back. These are wispy bits on the side. Beautiful Hogwarts Castle. It's very shiny. Shiny, shiny. So pretty. Anyway, so yeah, that's basically what this looks like. It really catches on camera, but it does have this very lovely smooth gold kind of, I'm not sure I would say glittery, but kind of like golden shiny shimmering kind of effect when you put the light on it properly. But I don't really know if it would really show on camera or not. I don't think so, but it is beautiful in person, let me tell you. Personally, I kind of keep my controllers in this thing because I don't want dust to get on them.
And, like, I know cleaning dust off a controller is really annoying because, well, I've got a very dusty PS3 controller.
But yeah, this is lovely.
Oh, and I found another thing. It has a wand.
Right here. I believe that's like, I think, the same wand you get in the collector's edition. You know, the same design kind of thing, I think.
Anyway, yeah, I didn't notice that before.
The wand.
That's cool. That's on the right side. On the bottom.
Nothing on the left side.
But yeah, it's pretty cool, pretty cool.
So, I guess on to the character creation and intro scenes of the game. Because currently, I'm, I think, still downloading the update thing.
Because my net is really slow in my room anyway. So it took some time. I need to recheck to see if it finished now. Because I left my PS5 on a rest mode so it can finish downloading while I could turn my TV off. But anyway, yes, on to the clip.
I guess since most of my game names I select is Crimson Rose, so we'll just do an alteration of that. Yeah, can't think of anything else. Shoot.
It appears we are almost ready to still a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea.
As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
I figure. Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks. And who is your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
How extraordinary. It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, as the other fifth years would have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted advisor.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the Ministry, I believe he is a significant threat. And it was your wife, Meliazan, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eliazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe, presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That's simple.
What's that?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I. Merlin's beard. How did you...
Wait! Wait till...
Wow, cool opening. That's cute, squirrel.
Are you all right? You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganwell potion. So
had to pause because Bon came in.
Almost there!
stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the porky container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it. Just a moment. Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume.
Precisely.
The key.
That just sounds suspicious.
And keep your hands inside the car if you don't wish to lose them.
Basically, roller coaster rules. I hate roller coasters.
We're just beneath the main lobby, the vault you see now in the newest. Our private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts? They are most uncommon. Only one with great wealth or power, or both, could have arranged for such a service. You'll want to take a breath. A what? That waterfall washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure. Shortly after Gringotts was founded over 4 centuries ago, it resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in, we've quite a distance to go.
Red arm thing. That's suspicious.
Thank you. was the last time this vault was accessed? A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today. That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelia brand.
Revelia?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
That's real. Oh, I see. So you gotta... Okay.
Well, that's a start. It's that simple again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw in the porky container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. I do, but to what end I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly, not out of Gringotts.
I see something.
John Lee slotted his small So hold on to. I guess you match it up. Okay, we're gonna fight that, aren't we? Right? Well, that's not. Talk about ambush. This was awesome. Okay, so where's the middle one?
Stay
okay, so great. Okay. Yay. Hold that. Just the super fine counter attack. So hold that. Okay. Great. There's more. Okay. We're just oops. Click that. Why am I fighting in the corner? Oopsies. That doesn't sound ominous whatsoever.
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why. We would all have quite different in a moment ago. Someone's coming. Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you should leave.
I was right. Ranrock. Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Adam's Vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that the instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't.
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
Those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
Oh, so that's been forced, I guess, then. Just in time.